you ever see yourself personally sanctioning him if he did invade Ukraine?
Yes.
You would?
I would see that.
And I am heartbroken, I'm frustrated, I'm embarrassed, I'm angry about the violence.
We can't wait for Congress. Cities are stepping up throughout the country, states are increasingly stepping up as well.